and I've made a lot of friends in the process. But sometimes I feel like the word friend does not do the concept justice. Sometimes the beautiful notion of mutual, platonic, hetero man love can best be expressed through the magic of song. Let's face the facts about me and you, a love unspecified. Though I'm proud to call you Ginger Bear, the crowd will always talk and stare.
Feel exactly those feelings too, and that's why I keep them inside. It's despair, can't bear the world's disdain, and sometimes it's easier to hide.
Then explain our guy love, that's all it is. Guy love, he's mine, I'm his. There's nothing gay about it in our eyes.
You ask me about this thing that we share,
and he tenderly replies, it's guy love. Why are matching weights at St. Glen and KP?
I'll sit by you for the rest of my life.
You're the only man who's ever been inside of me.
Metaphorically.
There's no need to clarify.
No.
Let it grow more and more each day. It's like I've married my best friend,
but in a totally manly way.
Let's go! It's God! There to care through all the lows,
and I'll be there to share the
highs. It's God love between two guys. And when I say I love you, Kev, it's not what it implies. It's God love between
two guys.
I feel like I should tell the audience that I was not just crying, I was merely cleaning my eyes to prepare for imminent ninja attacks.